The Remington Rolling Block Rifle was a breech-loading rifle produced from the mid-1860s into the early 20th century by E. Remington and Sons, later Remington Arms Company. The action was extremely strong, and could easily withstand the increased pressure of the new smokeless powders coming into use by the late 1880s. It was made in a variety of calibers, both rimfire and centerfire, including the 12.17x42mm rimfire, 12.17x44mm rimfire and 12.17x44mm rimmed centerfire Swedish and Norwegian cartridges, 0.43 Spanish, 11.15x58mm R, 0.50-70, 0.40-70, 0.45-70, and later in 0.22 caliber. Later models were produced in .30-06 Springfield, 7x57mm Mauser, and 8x50mm R level. Service rifle. In 12.17x42mm RF and 12.18x44mm RF, two cartridges that were interchangeable, and towards the end of its service life also 8x58mm Danish Krag centerfire, it served as the standard service rifle of the Swedish Army from 1867 to the mid-1890s, when it was replaced by the Swedish Mauser, and in Norway as the standard service rifle from 1867 to the mid-1880s, when it was replaced by the M1884 Jarmann. In 0.43 Spanish it was the chief service arm of the Spanish Army from 1870-1893, and was used by reserve and militia forces for many years thereafter. Many rolling block rifles were used by Argentina before being replaced in 1891 by the new 7.65mm Mauser, and were also widely used by Egypt and Mexico. The Remington rolling block also became the standard service rifle of the Danish Army. During the Franco-Prussian War, France acquired 210,000 rolling block rifles to make up for a shortage of the standard-issue Chassepot. Sweden and Norway, at that time in a union, the United Kingdoms of Sweden and Norway, adopted the rifle in 1867, being among the very first nations to adopt the Remington rolling block as their standard military rifle. And large numbers of Remington rolling block rifles and carbines were produced under license in Sweden and Norway. Around 250,000 military rifles and carbines and 85,000 civilian rifles in Sweden were produced by Carl Gustav Stadsgevars Factory, a government arsenal, and Husqvarna Våpenfabriks Aktiebolag, and about 53,000 military rifles in Norway by Kongsberg Våpenfabrik. During World War I, the British Royal Navy purchased 4,500 rolling block rifles and 7mm Mauser from Remington's leftover stock after production had ended, issuing them to the crews of minesweepers and Q-ships. In November 1914, production of the rolling block was resumed, in the form of a French contract for rifles in 8x50mm R level, designated by France as Fusil Remington Modelli 1914. 100,291 such rifles were delivered by 1916, and used to equip rear-line troops. Civilian use. Along with the Sharps rifle, it was one of two rifles probably used more than any other by the buffalo hunters who hunted the American bison herds in the 1870s and 1880s. Civilian Remington rolling block rifles, and later surplus military rifles, became very popular among hunters in Scandinavia, particularly for moose hunting, with ammunition for the rifles being commonly available on the civilian market into the 1920s to 1930s. Military users. Argentina, Austria-Hungary, Belgium, Bolivia, Brazil, Canada, Chile, China, Colombia, Cuba, Denmark, 1867 to 1889. Dominican Republic, Egypt, Khedivate of Egypt, El Salvador, Ethiopia, France, Kingdom of Greece, Guatemala, Haiti, Honduras, Kingdom of Italy, Jamaica, Japan, Marina Kingdom Flag.svg Madagascar, Mexico, Monaco, Compagnie des Carabiniers du Prince, Netherlands, Nicaragua, Norway, Panama, Papal States. Paraguay. Flag of Aga Mohammed Khan.SVG Persia. Peru. Puerto Rico. Philippines, 1899 Katipunan. Spain. Sweden. United Kingdom. United States. Uruguay. Trinidad and Tobago. Venezuela. Yemen. Type Rolling Block Rifle. Place of Origin United States. Service History. In Service 1867-1918. Wars American Indian Wars, Franco-Prussian War, Russo-Turkish War, War of the Pacific, Cuban War of Independence, Spanish-American War, Philippine Revolution, Philippine-American War, Mexican Revolution, World War I, Italo-Turkish War. Production History. Designed 1864. Manufacturer Remington Arms Company. Specifications. Weight 9.25 pounds, 4.20 kilograms. Length 50.4 in, 1280 millimeters, to 53.3 in, 1350 millimeters. Barrel length 35.7 in, 910 millimeters, to 37.4 in, 950 millimeters. Cartridge. 0.58 burden. 0.50 to 70. 0.50 to 45 carbine. 12.7 times 45 mm Pontificio. 12.17 times 42 mm RF. 12.17 times 44 mm. 0.45 to 70. 0.43 Spanish. 0.43 Egyptian. 10.15 times 61 mm. 8 times 58 mm Danish Krag. 8 times 50 mm. 0.303 British. 7.65 times 53 mm Argentine. 0.30 to 40 Krag. 7.62 times 54 mm. 0.30 Remington. 7 times 57 mm Mauser. 6.5 millimeters Dautotau number 12. 0.236 Remington. 11 millimeters Danish. Various target slash sporting slash hunting calibers. Action rolling block, breech loading, single shot. Sights rear ramp and leaf sight, blade front sight.
Please subscribe and thanks for watching.